See, they sound, the top end is a lot.
Need to change the oil.
Blackstar HT5, looking at the ISF control, but making it really, really simple, rather than messing about with everything else. I just wanted to show the ISF all one way and then all the other way. So apparently, according to Blackstar, what happens is when you turn it all the way to zero, or about 7 o'clock, what happens is it gives it a more percussive and focused response, which they say is a characteristic of American amps, so let's just assume they mean Fender. And when you roll it back all the other way to about 5 o'clock, you get a more traditional British type sound, crunchy, full, let's just assume they mean Marshall. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at the clean channel with the ISF all one way and then all the other, and then we're going to look at the drive channel with it all one way and all the other. Yeah, alright, cut it there.
Right. Thank you.